So we do charity work, we help people. That's also, by the way, on one hand meditate, on the other hand cleansing the karma by doing good things.
Please continue watching to find out more.
Supreme Master Ching Hai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English, French, Chinese, and Olesis, also known as Vietnamese, with subtitles in Arabic, Olesis, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Romanian, Russian, Spanish, and Thai.台湾福尔摩沙是个小岛，遍布大自然神奇又壮丽的美景。北部地区有古城、原住民村、绵延的山峰、美丽的瀑布和雕刻精细的庙宇。中部地区有一系列壮观的美景。 而南部地区是本岛著名的文化中心，至今仍然保有许多早期移民初抵此地时的传统。台湾福尔摩沙的文化多彩多姿，来自不同背景和地区的人汇集此地。比如岛上的原住民。 早期中国南方福建人、客家移民、荷兰人、西班牙人、日本人，以及晚近的中国大陆移民，全部都对台湾的发展贡献良多。客家、台湾福尔摩沙与中国大陆文化融合成一个丰富而多元的文化与社会。 不论是宗教、建筑或语言，台湾样样俱全。我们很高兴为您简介美丽迷人的台湾福尔摩沙，祝福您的日子充满永恒的爱与和谐。 上师三十多年来，以神圣教理照亮世界。这位完全开悟的名师传授观音法门，帮助渴望的求道者即刻开悟，一世解脱。所有开悟名师都修观音法门，如佛陀、耶稣基督、先知穆罕默德。 祝他平安和古鲁纳纳克。他强调，我们只要时时想念上帝，为他人无私奉献，遵循宇宙律法，将达到人类最高果位，了悟来到地球的目的。 青海无上师慈悲为怀，是非凡的在世典范，经常援助难民、街友、灾民和需要帮助的人，给予物资和经济援助，以爱心抚慰他们。2006年，他获颁故事和平奖，此奖等同东方的诺贝尔和平奖。他卓越的人道善行，多年来获颁无数奖项，博得世人无数赞誉。他努力为动物发声，提倡和平爱心的植物饮食。他更许下宏愿，希望人类醒悟，众生皆神圣，缔造和平辉煌的纯素世界，动物和人类共存共荣。他以各种方式倡导纯素生活，例如广发传单，您也可以选择这样的生活，创设爱家国际连锁纯素餐厅、无上师电视台。他也经常呼吁政府和媒体领袖，并参加气候变迁视讯会议。无论世人是否警觉，其努力影响世人志趣，唤醒人们选择善待动物的生活，并奉行慈悲之道，天下才能永久太平，救地球免于气候变迁。青海无上师多年来足迹遍布全球，从美国到非洲、欧洲到大洋洲，对大众和他的徒弟讲经开示数百场，阐释各种灵性主题。今天有幸为您播出其中一场睿智开示
师徒之间节目，恩典期间精进打坐三集之三，2012年4月6日，以英语、法语、中文和优乐语开示于法国。
Yes, ma'am. Spanish.
One little question, and also I would like to sing to you a song. The question was, so is there no twin flame? Because you were talking about enemies, and now I'm wondering.
Okay, soulmate, you mean?
Yes, like the one that.
First of all, have soulmate, yeah, of course, but.
But there's no just one that. Because I've read in one interview to you that you were talking about soulmates, but also twin flame.
Did I say anything about twin flame?
Yeah, like just one person, not having various soulmates, but just two people that need to find each other.
Yeah, sure. That's why they say soulmates. Oh. Okay. Otherwise, soulmate. It's O-L-E. soulmates. Yeah, two people. That's what they believe, but I don't know. I haven't found one, so until I find one, I will tell you. If it really exists. Probably friends, you know what I mean? Friends, yes, from past life, and they met each other, they get on very well. Then that is, they call soulmate. It happens, yes. There are some people who found them. Found each other, yes.
So, what is the question?
Yeah, because you were talking about enemies, I was wondering if there was a soulmate or not.
Yes, there are, of course. I told you before, today even. Yeah, I don't say all enemy, I say majority. Because this world is the world of give and take. See what I mean? Yes. Most people who has problems with each other in the former lives come back to iron it out. Okay. soulmate, you're still looking for one, huh? If you two of you.
Well, if there is one, yes.
When you find one, you
first
tell me.
First is God.
Yeah. When you find one, you tell me.
Okay, thanks.
Sing a song.
Okay. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world.
Wow. Everybody like it. Thank you. Thank you, thanks. Very nice. That's beautiful. Yes? Who? Behind that, okay.
师父, 我想问的是, 就是刚刚您有听到说, 如果我们越打坐就会提升, 然后就可以帮助这个世界的人越多。 那之前有提到说, 如果师父把我们即使拉到第五界, 但是如果我们的头脑层次没有跟上来的话, 很快就会掉下来。 那我的问题是, 因为有时候会觉得说, 不知道自己错在哪里, 总是觉得好像做事情, 希望能够办得更好, 可是却卡, 有点卡在那边, 那我们要如何让头脑能够配合我们的脚步, 去提升它, 然后让它不要再障碍我们, 这样子。
如果知道错, 马上就改嘛, 嗯, OK? 还有我们业障多的话, 要多, 多做功德, 再弥补, OK? Yeah? 这样就比较快, OK? 一边修行, 一边弥补自己的过错, 为了做功德, huh? She just asked about the question, how to control this mind to make meditation progress quicker and all that. Oh, I say, if you know when you're wrong, then you just change it quick, yeah? Whenever you know you're wrong, just change the direction. Also, by the way, I said we have to also like cleaning the karma also. Cleaning the fixed karma. Eh? The past karma, master change it. Yes, but the fixed karma in this lifetime, you come and you get it. You know, before you were born, it's already designated how much and what kind of karma you have. This we can also minimize by doing good things. Yes, doing good things. Like maybe in the former life, we have been a thief or robber and make trouble for other people. Make people lose property. In this lifetime, we give. We give whatever we can. Not like we have to give the whole thing, of course, but give what we can to dissipate this karma quickly. And then so that we can meditate better and our level will go up quicker. Yes? Yes. So we do charity work. We help people. That's also, by the way, on one hand, meditate, on the other hand, cleansing the karma. By doing good things. Okay. Any more? Yes, ma'am.
Sư phụ, con có người bạn ở bên Âu Lạc đó. Bạn ấy thường xuyên đi giảng pháp cho mọi người nghe. Thế mà khi mà đến khi mà bạn ấy biết về là sư phụ và pháp môn Quán Âm, bạn bắt đầu giải thích cho mọi người thế nào là ăn chay. Thế mà vừa đi giảng pháp về đạo Phật rồi là nhân quả, rồi sau đó là bạn ấy còn giải thích thêm thế nào ăn chay, rồi là giới thiệu cả cho mọi người về sư phụ. Về sư phụ cho mọi người biết.
Good.
Thầy của bạn ấy cũng là một vị thầy rất nổi tiếng ở bên Âu Lạc. Bạn cũng xem qua một số băng của sư phụ về climate change, ăn chay rồi là đủ các thứ. Rồi cũng thấy là ô sư phụ cũng tốt đấy chứ, có gì xấu đâu. Và cũng để cho bạn con đi giải thích về ăn chay. Thế sau đó là bạn còn đi lên tận những vùng núi, vùng sâu, vùng xa để giải thích cho người dân ở đó hiểu về thế nào là ăn chay và đạo Phật. Thế rồi là mà một số sinh viên bạn cũng đến các trường đại học để giải thích cho mọi người, và rất nhiều sinh viên ăn chay bây giờ.
Dạ. Very good.
Dạ. Sau đó là các bạn xem có bảo ồ, sư phụ toàn nói về ăn chay và toàn nói về những cái climate change. Đặc biệt là các bạn còn bảo là chứ, nhưng mà sư phụ thật đẹp và thật trẻ.
Tại không dòng gần á.
Dạ.
Thank you, thank you. Tell her that I have so much respect for thank what you. She's doing, and yes. I pray Buddha bless her.
Yes, okay? Thank you, Master.
Okay. Yeah, good. Any more?
师父，首先感谢您的大恩大德救度弟子，弟子在此深深感谢师父，弟子永远爱你。
Okay, thank you.
我在这里分享，也是一个动物，一只狗，等于是分担人的业障。我们那个同学啊，有个师姐，她家里养了一只狗，有一个师姐，她住院，等于生病，后来来到这个养狗的师姐家里，她一进门，那只狗就哇的一声，住院的那个师姐，她那个脚本来是伤了住院，那个脚马上就好了。 但这只狗的话呢，同时这只狗的那个脚的部位，它就痛。后来的话呢，经过师姐带这只狗到医院里面去治疗，好了。我再分享我们那里老菩萨，我是中国大陆的。我们那里有个老菩萨，他年龄很大，接触师父教理的时候，他一个字都不认识。结果的话呢，他那个很诚心求师父帮忙。 就是一到十册书，他现在全部都能认识，也感谢师父的大爱。还有一个老菩萨，我也分享一下，一个80多岁的那个老菩萨，有一次他往生了，去到天堂，上面很漂亮，他就不肯下来。当时上面有那个佛菩萨在上面。 有一个佛菩萨就讲，他讲你现在必须下去，地球人类处于水深火热之中，你现在还不是在这里住的时候，然后的话呢，他就急得就哭了，他看到天堂那么漂亮，他真的舍不得下来。后来他就讲，我这么大年纪哈，你还要叫我下去，我又能做什么呢？上面佛菩萨说你必须下去，你还有10000个人的任务要度。 刚那个佛菩萨急得就哭，他说我这么大年纪80多岁，我走也走不动，我怎么去渡人？他急得就在那里直流眼泪。旁边有一个人就讲：“哎呀，你一个一个渡不了，那你就找一个姓万的去渡吧。”哎呀，他一听，他一看到那个人，好慈祥，好可爱，他就讲：“好好好，那我就下去找一个姓万的人渡。”结果他马上就下来。 下来，他真的他就找到一个姓万的，那是一个开分餐馆的，他把他渡了，把那个分餐馆关掉了。好，干那一次佛菩萨就通知他，星期一的早上8点钟往生，然后他把他的家人呢就全部叫得来，他的那个儿女，他其中有一个女婿，他是开分餐馆的，那个早上8点钟他家里人全部到齐，最后他那个女婿开餐馆的那个女婿哈。 他到来，他就一进门就讲：“妈，你在哪里？”然后找他那个丈母娘，在那个平台上啊，那个老菩萨在那里打盘坐。他一看，看到他那个妈妈呀，就是那个智慧眼那里一朵金色的莲花，闪闪发光，就是一阵一阵的光闪出来。他就讲：“哎呦，平时妈妈说哈，叫我不要开分餐馆呢，有佛菩萨。”
我今天信了信了，明天就关掉。结果第二间那个分餐馆又关掉了，所以这个老菩萨就很慈祥的就往生了。哇哦！还有第三个老菩萨，70多岁的哈，那个老菩萨的话呢，他有一次他就坐在那个床上，他突然之间他那个灵魂就去到了西方极乐世界。 然后的话呢，他就在八宫的水的外面，他进不去。结果他看着西方极乐世界那么漂亮，他就讲，就问旁边的那个佛菩萨，哎，他讲能不能让我到里面去看一下？旁边佛菩萨不行，你现在还没吃素，你不能进去。他讲吃素啊，我是没吃素啊，吃素几难吃素啊？他就讲，跟旁边有一个人说，吃素其实很容易，不难。他讲。 去吧，他很容易吃素，他就讲，他又看了一下，其实讲这个话的人哈，就是师父您，他后来讲了，就讲吃素很容易，是师父您，他后来讲了，还有那个，就是80岁的那个老菩萨说一个找姓万的那个人哈去度，也是师父您，<笑>也是您讲他的下面，也是你的法师。
你现在知道我为什么很忙了。<笑>
不是忙这边而已，忙那边都忙了，好累啊。 Okay, very good. Yes, ma'am.
We have some good news from Russia for you.
Oh, really?
From last year in Russia, it's forbidden to sell alcohol from 11 p.m. And a few days ago, I have read a new love project which Putin prepared. That from January 2040, it will be forbidden to sell alcohol full day in usual shops in every cities. And if you want to buy it, you have to go to
special corner of special Russia,
like in Finland,
Siberia, or something. Siberia and next to the North Pole, something.
Yeah,
he's a good boy.
And Putin. They want to reduce cadres from films in which people drink, smoke cigarettes.
Okay, good
it's
boy.
Preparing.
Yeah, he's good. He's good.
Project.
Yeah, I'm glad you have such a leader as Mr. Putin. Yes, I'm glad for you.
Prohibition on alcohol in religion.
The Baha'i Faith. Beware lest ye exchange the wine of God for your own wine, for it will stupefy your minds and turn your faces away from the countenance of God. The Kitabi Akdas. God hath prohibited unto man the drinking of wine. A Traveler's Narrative.
Buddhism. Alcohol is the root of immorality and evils. Mahaparinirvana Sutra. A disciple of the Buddha should not intentionally consume alcoholic beverages, as they are the source of countless offences. If he but offers a glass of wine to another person, his retribution will be to have no hands for 500 lifetimes. Brahmajala Sutra.
Gaudai. Many people have half their body die as a result of wine. Once we lose our human status, we can't expect to rise to the ranks of the sages, saints, and Buddha. Also, when our mind is uncontrollable, we leave our door open for negative spirits to enter, thus leading us to do many sinful things and causing us to be bound forever by the cycle of reincarnation. Therefore, I forbid you to drink wine. Divine Messages.
Christianity and Judaism. Be not among wine bibbers. Among righteous eaters of flesh, for the drunkard and the glutton shall come to poverty, and drowsiness shall clothe a man with rags. Proverbs, Holy Bible. Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? Be not deceived. Neither thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortionists shall inherit the kingdom of God. Corinthians, Holy Bible. The Doctrine and Covenants.
Hinduism. For liquor is the defiling dirt excreted from rice, and dirt is said to be evil. Therefore, a priest, ruler, or commoner should not drink liquor. Manu Smriti. A Brahmana, knower of God, who drinks the spirituous liquor called Sura, shall enter the bodies of small and large insects, of moths, of birds feeding on ordure, and of destructive beasts. Brahmana means knower of God. Manu Smriti.
Islam. They ask thee concerning wine and gambling. Say, in them is great sin. The Holy Quran.
Jainism. Alcohol stupefies the mind. One whose mind is stupefied forgets piety, and the person who forgets piety commits violence without hesitation. Purushartha Siddhi Upaya.
Sikhism. One man offers wine and another pours it himself. It makes him crazy and senseless and devoid of all reason. Then one cannot distinguish between one's own and another's and is cursed by God. Drinking it, one forsakes one's master and is punished at the Lord's court. Yes, drink not this vicious wine under any circumstances. Sri Guru Granth Sahib. The demented fool drinks in the deadly poison while he believes the ambrosial naam, or essence of God, to be bitter. He does not even approach the Sad Sangat, the company of the holy. He wanders lost through 8.4 million incarnations. Sri Guru Granth Sahib.
The poison of this world through, namely meat, alcohol, cigarette, drugs, intoxicants, etc., etc., have cast an iron chain on their mental, physical, emotional strength. So if we want to detox ourselves, we have to refrain from further poisoning our body and mind by eating meat, taking alcohol, or cigarette, drugs, any kind of poisonous intoxicant that is not natural to our divine body. Then we can think better, we become ourselves, we regain our own wisdom and our own selves, like the primordial being before we come to this world. Wow, that is very strong, because Russian people, they love their vodka. How is he going to do this? But you know, maybe the Russian people likes it, like the discipline now.
Yes.
That's why they voted for him. Yeah, I'm glad. Good for your country. Good for your country. You know, before the President Medvedev already forbid all the gambling in the city, so he exiled them to far away, very far away corner of Russia somewhere. If you want to gamble, you have to go in the corner. In the near future, maybe it's like that also. If you want to eat meat, you have to go to the other side of the planet. Yeah, sure, that should be the good idea. Yeah, all ban it all together. Why bother eat meat and when we have vegetarian and we eat vegetarian? Vegan, and we look all good, no? Yes. All of you look nice, and especially me, I'm pretty. And so many people love you. Look at me, how many people come from so far away because they love me, come see me. And I do nothing much. You know, not like I bribe you or anything, huh?
You do everything.
I do everything. Yeah, but you don't see anything. What am I doing? Inside, yes. Inside, I do it for you. But outside, it don't look like anything. Yeah, as I told you the joke, huh? Yeah. When the master sit there doing nothing, and when she says she's very busy, you know, just see her just sit there doing nothing all day, all night. How many from Russia? All that?
No. Eight people.
Wow, you are growing. Big population. Big population. I remember when I first went to your country, it was my birthday and I even don't remember it. But your country have given me a gift for my birthday. I remember well. Because I want to take a taxi. And the hotel receptionist tell me, don't take taxi to town, too expensive. There's a bus right in front of the hotel. You walk 50 meters and you wait there and the bus come and take you to town. Okay? I said, thank you. And I really did come out and the bus just came up. And also I just walk up and just go. And then when the bus stopped in town where I wanted, I just stepped down. I forgot to pay. Really, I didn't do it on purpose. I just forgot because I never went on the bus for so long. I don't remember that bus you must pay, you know. But the bus driver don't say nothing. Maybe it's still free at that time, no? No, he had to pay, right? Oh, I feel so bad, but I couldn't get him back. He's gone. I didn't remember all the time until I came back to the hotel. And I thanked the person, and I said, oh, my God, I forgot to pay. And she said, oh, don't matter. It's not too much. So next time I took a taxi, I give a lot of tip, you know, and thinking in my heart, oh, please make it up for the bus that I forgot to pay. I really did forget. I'm just all spaced out looking at your beautiful city, you know. I just step on the bus and then I step out of the bus still looking. But your people are so good, huh? Didn't ask. Probably everybody have a past, huh? for long drive in Russia already, right? So he probably thinks I also have one, huh? Don't even ask. Nothing. Step on, step out, like my living room. Okay, any more question? I am very glad to see you, and some of you have already seen me so many times, you didn't even have to go all this way to see me. Yeah? And why did you bother coming so far just for a few days?
Huh? Love
don't have to see.
We like to see.
Like to see you. What do you like about me that you like to see so much?
Everything.
You like my clothes, don't you? That's what it is.
The way you look.
The way you look. Oh my God. Lucky I'm not the queen of your country. Or else you will stay in front of the palace all day because you have the right to.
仁慈的观众，感谢您一同收看今天的师徒之间节目。
恩典期间精进打坐三集之三，
请锁定无上师电视台观赏更多正面的节目。接下来播出智慧之语卡比尔之歌精选二集之一，承蒙上帝的恩典，祝您的生活蓬勃发展，平安喜乐。 With God's grace, may your life flourish and bloom in joy and peace. For more details, please visit suprememastertv.com/BMD.